This week on Hex Position, public beta release, set 2 update and priority bug resolution, and the second season of the Rock League Tournament. MSB here with your Hex breaking news. Over the weekend, Hex made it to another major milestone. Well, almost. Referred to as public beta, you no longer need a beta key in order to play Hex. HexEnt has made it very clear that this isn't really open beta. That's set to come later. Instead, this public beta is an effort to get more people into the game so performance bugs can be located and squashed. Some people have referred to this as pre-open beta, keyless beta, or my favorite, ninja beta. Thanks, Mocog. There are still a few chunks of Hex that aren't in yet, namely set 2 and the free-to-play experience of PvE matches with characters, equipment, and cards you can buy for in-game currency instead of real money. So keep in mind that you aren't seeing the full awesomeness Hex will have to offer. Be sure to click on the link in the description below if you want to try out Hex. Just remember that, temporarily, the game is very much like a physical TCG where you have to buy booster packs with real money if you want to build up your collection now. Speaking of collections, HexEnt posted a few more teasers of set 2, titled Shattered Destiny. Referencing a patch coming out Tuesday, which will hopefully take down one of the few insidious bugs left, the pass priority bug, which can cause games to freeze up, Hex employees are hard at work testing out how the new draft tournaments will run with the upcoming pack distribution of 1 set 1 booster and 2 set 2 boosters. Released card spoiler shown here, set 2 will include new resource cards, new mechanics, double sockets, and more generally awesome stuff, expanding on what was an amazingly robust set 1. This is really going to catapult Hex into overdrive and show that they can release and maintain block formats, which are vital to keeping a competitive TCG alive. Aww, and look how happy he is! Lastly, the extremely popular community-run tournament, the Rock League, is firing up its second season. This league is free, open to all participants, and really encourages the new player to jump in, both with its card restrictions of only common and uncommon cards, as well as lots of prizes just for participating. Run by Crone, the god of logistics, at the Hex Rock League website linked in the description below, this tournament is a fantastic way to introduce yourself to the Hex community and really see how open-ended Hex is and how supportive veteran players are of people who are new to the scene. All you have to do is sign up either on the forums or on the website below, build a deck comprised of commons and up to 4 uncommons, avoiding the champion Bertram Cragraven, which is banned, and then start asking around in-game to play a Rock League match. Matches are played in the best of 3 format, and you can play up to 3 games per week for points. Additional games can be played to earn tiebreaker points, which will help to settle ties at the end of the season. Once you've finished a match, both you and your opponent post the results on the forums to be recorded. Prizes include set 1 and 2 booster packs, exclusive Gen Con sleeves, and that warm fuzzy feeling you get when you interact with real people playing a card game together, instead of using one of 6 preset emotes to either greet or taunt your opponent. Well met! Nature will rise against you. Oh, okay, well, thanks. So, now that you don't need a key to play Hex, I'll be giving away 2 new player pack codes, which provide you with 3 booster packs and 1 free draft ticket, so you can hit the ground running in Hex. All you need to do to have a chance at winning is subscribe here, or be a subscriber already, and then leave a comment below letting me know what you want to hear more about in future Hex Position news videos. Do you want more insight into popular Hex personalities? Forum giveaway notifications, tournament reports including rules descriptions and standings, patch updates and discussion of game changes, or is there anything else you want me to cover? I'll pick 2 comments at random when my 14th of November video is released, and both lucky winners will be sent a new player pack code to get them started in Hex. So be sure to stay tuned to my channel for all your Hex news needs, and while you're at it, please take the time to subscribe. As always, I'm MSB, wishing you good games and good times.